Hi, I'm Sienna. In year 12, I was really anxious about performing well academically. So receiving an early offer to my dream degree before I'd even sat my HSC was absolutely life-changing. Because of the early offer, I was able to stop fixating on achieving a specific selection rank and instead just focus on doing my best. From that point onwards, the HSC became more about proving to myself that I could do well instead of just one mark. In the end, I absolutely surprised myself and achieved an ATAR in the high 90s, but I attribute this to the increased peace of mind that early entry provided.